Bluesdale Police Department is asking for your help as law enforcement searches for a 60-year-old woman who has been missing more than a week. You can take a look at your screen right now. Police say Elizabeth Dickens was last seen on December 29th at Sunrise Apartments in Bluesdale. We're told she could be traveling in a gold Toyota VXL with a George County license plate. And if you see her, you're asked to call the Bluesdale Police Department.